This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All content provided by this channel is strictly for educational purposes only.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Grand Tech and Tips. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up a powerful RDP step-by-step. With this setup, you'll get high-speed internet up to 2,829 megabits per second, reliable specs with 500 gigabyte storage, and a secure remote desktop experience. Let's dive right in. First things first, log into your GitHub account. Once you're in, create a new repository. You can name it something like RDP for lifetime. Just make sure to set it to public, then click on Create Repository. Easy, right? Now, let's configure the actions. Go to the Actions tab in the repository. Select Set up a workflow yourself. In the editor that opens, paste the code provided. You can find it in the text box below the video. Once you've done that, commit the changes. All right, we're almost there. Go back to the Actions tab, select Windows Light Manager, and click Run Workflow. You'll need to confirm this by clicking Run Workflow again. Now, this process might take around 5 to 6 minutes, so hang tight. While the workflow is running, click the pencil icon to edit the workflow file. Remove the timeout minutes value, then save and commit your changes. Once that's done, return to the Actions tab, select Light Manager, and click Start Building. This should take a few minutes, so be patient. Now that our workflow is complete, you'll see the details you need, your username, password, and more. Go to the second link for Light Manager and download the ROM services .exe file. Once downloaded, open it from the file location. Double-click to run it, and when prompted, enter the username and password for Light Manager from the output section in Chrome. Finally, let's look at the RDP specs. You should see a 64-bit system with 16 gigabytes RAM. Also, if you check the IP location, it should be set to the United States. check out that speed, around 2,829 megabits per second. This is a high-speed RDP setup ready to go. And that's it. You've got your own high-speed RDP setup. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.